It's the perfect summer beachy drama. Reef Break takes us to paradise, but not all is as it seems. To welcome us, to tell us more about it, welcome Poppy Montgomery.
Welcome us.
How are
you, Poppy?
Welcome.
Thank you for welcoming us. I've spent all of 5 minutes with Poppy, and I decided I already love you so much.
Thank you.
You are so funny and cool and real. She was telling us earlier she's got this really cool ring on.
I do.
It's got like this fringe on it.
Look at that.
That is beautiful, but not necessarily practical. Why?
Well, I was pushing my hair out of my eyes, and I may have given myself a concussion.
You're slapping yourself in the face.
It has an evil eye, though, so it's protecting me, supposedly, from anything
exactly.
bad.
Exactly.
I know. I've also got a black eye from the evil eye.
Of course. So I had more fun reading your bio than I think anybody else I've ever met. So I didn't realize that you and your siblings are all named after flowers.
We are, and my daughter is a flower.
She's
as well.
Violet.
Yes,
aww.
Violet.
Yes.
So we have Rosie Thorn,
okay.
Daisy Yellow,
right.
Marigold Sun, yeah. Lily Bell, and I'm Poppy Petal.
But actually, you're Poppy Petal, Emma Elizabeth Devereaux Donahue Montgomery.
Yes, you got them all right.
How do you do a monogram?
On your driver's license.
Yeah. No, how do you
they
do a monogram?
They shorten it.
Yeah.
Yeah, and I just do the Poppy Petal.
Okay.
Because
yeah.
it's like
well, that's so
yeah, it's
great.
Easier. I have so many names, and all of my children have a lot of names.
I have many names too, but they can't be printed on anything.
So, yeah. Well, now, I have those names
right,
as well.
Right. So I read. This is my favorite part about you. Did you get expelled from 6 different schools?
I did.
Oh my God.
Private girls' schools were not my
not your thing.
Jam.
Yeah.
No. And then I dropped
what
out.
What sort of things were you doing
you
to
do?
Get?
Do you know what? Here's the thing. Because it was a private girls' school, you don't even have to do that much.
Right.
You just have to sort of not conform, which I was really good at. And I may have had a few choice swear words.
Okay.
That
well, yeah.
I picked.
It happens.
I may have tried to get expelled. I wanted to be at schools that had boys in them. And so I had
right.
to go
you had a method to your madness.
Right.
I did.
And did you succeed?
I finally got to a co-ed school, and then I dropped out, and I was like, you know, I'm going to go to America and be an actor. So that
worked out.
It did.
That really worked out.
Thank goodness.
Yeah.
I
okay.
Know.
Let's talk about Reef Break, because is this kind of, because you're actually producing this too, which I think
yes.
is great.
Yes.
Is this kind of an homage of all the things you've done, kind of all coming together?
It is in a lot of ways. You know, I love the ocean. I love surfing. I have always wanted to be a criminal.
Okay.
Somehow I'm always playing cops and I'm always on the right side of the law. And
right.
I don't know how that happened since I was always the girl most likely to be
expelled.
In jail.
Right.
Yeah.
Right.
So we came up with this character who's a surfing criminal badass. She's like my alter ego. I have 5 kids and I'm married
right.
and I'm not a very good surfer and I'm a law abiding citizen.
Right.
She's a criminal who's a pro surfer who has no kids and sleeps with everybody on the entire island. And she doesn't feel bad about it. So I was like, great, this is very empowering for
right.
me.
And you guys got to film in Australia, which is where you're from. Is that
yes.
is that nice to be able to film in your homeland?
It is. It was absolutely gorgeous. We filmed on the Gold Coast, Queensland, Great Barrier Reef. So it looks amazing.
Yeah.
There's nowhere else that looks
And did
like
you
that.
Say you have 5 children?
I have
did
5
I,
children.
Did I hear that?
Yes.
Wow.
Are
yes.
they all, because the boys aren't named after flowers, though.
No, we have Jackson and Brayden
okay.
are the boys, and then we have Violet and Gus.
Okay.
We have 3 boys.
Got it.
You forgot about
well,
Gus.
Gus is my little baby.
Oh,
and it's not short for anything. He's 4. Gus is just Gus.
Oh,
Gus.
I okay. love Gus already. Let's go ahead and take a look at a clip.
Kat, you should not be here.
Listen, I wanted to give you this before I go. It's a debit card. A ton of cash in there. Otter has the pin. Now, if I get caught, which I won't, or if I die, which I won't, I want you to know that you are taken care of. Spend it wisely, okay?
Kat, whatever you have planned, you need to be careful. He will turn on you, too.
Oh, don't you worry about me. I can handle Doug O'Casey.
Good luck, Kat.
Be safe.
Love it. Love it already. I just love anything on the beach.
Oh, well, this is good because that's the only episode I'm actually wearing any real clothing.
Oh.
Because I'm on the run. Normally,
right.
I'm on a jet ski in a dress where my mother was like, are you actually wearing a bra? And I was like, I am. It's just very low cut. It's a beach situation. We're doing a beach
show. I saw lots of wetsuits.
Wetsuits
yeah.
and little dresses and...
Yeah.
Running on the beach where I got also a concussion from that. I really shouldn't run that fast. I'm a double D. And I was like, the running, Running very fast on the beach for me is a whole other
hazardous
thing. Yes.
It can happen. You do your own stunts.
Especially when you run fast. That's right. Like, I should do slow motion running.
You're the best. I love you so much. You come back anytime.
Thank you.
You are so fun.
Thank you
so much. The season finale of Reef Break will air Friday, September 13th at 10 p.m. on ABC. Thank you, Poppy.
Poppy Petal.
Poppy Petal.
Thank you. Great.